What's up, everybody, and welcome back to my channel. Today we are doing another story, but it is not scary, it's not spooky, it's kind of mysterious. This story is about a couple who had bought a house. They were renovating their house and they found some interesting things.
Just last week, a judge ruled against the NSA phone data program. Orders upheld. Where do all these recordings go? We decided to investigate.
Today, we are going to introduce you to a young couple that was renovating their house. Renovations took them down to their much-neglected basement. As they were tearing it apart, they found a suitcase that would completely turn their lives around. This little discovery would end up being the first and a row of discoveries that would eventually lead to a disturbing truth and a full-scale investigation by the FBI. If you are in the mood for suspense, you do not want to miss this story. The walls were full of graffiti, the ceiling was drooping, and the wood's beams were warped. While the basement didn't look like much, they would discover in that room something that would change their lives forever. Something that would be extremely positive and very, very bizarre. As the young couple tore down their ceiling piece by piece, they saw something hidden perfectly in the rafters. It was an old suitcase. The homeowner stopped working and removed the suitcase from the rafters. He then called his wife from upstairs. Something was definitely intense about such a nice case. The case wasn't big, it was quite heavy. They agreed that it'd be better to open it outside. It would have actually been wiser to open it inside the house, away from watchful eyes. Guessing inside, it was time for them to discover what was inside, and they opened it. They found three rectangular shapes wrapped in wax paper. The contents behind the wax paper drove the couple into a world of absolute excitement. They began tearing the paper. What they found was something remarkable. It was cold, hard cash in the form of $20 bills. That said, these bills were much older than the ones we deal with on a daily basis. These are all 20s. There may be a couple thousands here. We are freaking out at this point. This doesn't happen to us. What do we do? Where are the cameras? That was the reaction to one bundle. They had two more to unravel. The second package didn't have any 20s. It had all 50s. The third package had 100s. The money came with an array of questions. Where did it come from? The bills looked like they were from the 1920s to the 1930s. How old were the suitcases? Apparently, it'd be worth more now, approximately $23,000. Then the house discovered what would appear to be a second suitcase. He brought it down and took a deep breath. He was hoping it be identical to the first one. The couple snapped open the second case together and immediately discovered that they were thousands of dollars richer. The money wasn't wrapped in a delicate wax paper this time, but instead it was lined up in a very organized manner. They had just instantly earned themselves an extra $45,000. One just doesn't find that kind of money lying around without there being something shady attached to it. They discovered what appeared to be a utility access panel ended up being a secret passageway to a hidden room. This would be the biggest secret yet. This would lead them into a Pandora's box of memories which could never be erased. What they discovered wasn't a utility access panel, but an entire room that could fit inside a number of people. The floor was covered with multiple carpets. There were also aging light fixtures inside. On the other side of the room was another door. This new door was different as it was fastened with a lock and would prevent anyone from entering. While heavy-duty locks can be tough to break, he had more than enough tools to break through it. The room was soundproof and covered in a white plastic tarp. The first artifact that the man found in the room was a brown briefcase. The biggest surprises would be awaiting him inside. What they found inside were some relics from the past. It held two old watches, two rings, four silver ingots, and a dozen of envelopes that were stuffed with cash from a variety of foreign countries. The man began to get the idea that the safe would hide something strange inside, perhaps a secret he wouldn't want to discover. The man began wrestling the safe open, and when he finally flung open the door, he was welcomed with a note that simply warned him by saying, "Save yourself." Was this a warning to him and his wife, or was this just some kind of sick joke? As he delved deeper into the safe, he saw a warning inside that said, "Do not." He saw an array of old videotapes. The person who left these behind didn't want these to be watched. Perhaps they would reveal the big secret about the hidden room. He popped the tape into his VCR and pressed the play button. The scenes displayed before him were images he'd truly never forget. The man didn't get through the first tape. He turned it off only a few minutes and immediately contacted the FBI. They showed up almost as quickly as he called and removed all of the tapes and launched a full-scale investigation. Their house was filled with agents. Nothing further has been released to the public, and the world has been left in absolute speculation. We perhaps may never know the truth behind those tapes. The once quiet block where it seemed that nothing bad could happen was suddenly stormed with police cars, FBI agents, and even fire trucks. The authorities were taking no chances with such a case like this. The tapes had to be taken away and studied. They tore the basement apart and surveyed every square inch of the place. There was nothing the couple could do about it. A conclusion has still yet to be made in regards to the tapes found. Okay, that is the end of this story. A lot of questions. We don't know what was on the tapes. The way that the FBI reacted to the couple's discovery of all this stuff in their house, it must have been something really, really, really powerful. I'm kind of disappointed that I don't know what was on the tapes. The story is just left on a cliffhanger. Something big must have happened way back then, and the FBI was still, it was probably still under investigation. The case is probably still open, and then when they finally got the call from the husband, this was probably their breakthrough. With that being said, I will keep a follow-up on this story. I will see if they will make an update. That is it for this video. If you like it, you guys can give it a nice big fat thumbs up. And if you like me, you can subscribe to my channel. And I promise you, you won't regret it. Alright guys, thank you so much for watching, and adios.